In developing news tonight, Louisiana State Police investigate a crash that's left a person dead. That crash happened on Burbank near Ben Hur Road. Officers say 41-year-old Quentin Brown was struck by a 2016 Dodge Charger heading northbound when walking across the street. Brown was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver wasn't hurt. A toxicology sample was taken from Brown and the driver.